What is going on, everybody? Today, guys, we're here for another video. Today, I'm going to be doing another The Order 1886 video, guys. So let's go ahead and get this video started, guys. I forgot. Oh, yeah. We left off last chapter with Galahad Gray. Finding out the truth.
What in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me. I saw you at Whitechapel.
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
No, nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Gray, what's happened to you?
No.
Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is. For God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, is he? And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library.
I've been trying to get my control charger the whole entire time.
Conspiracy runs to the very heart of the council. This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me.
I will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Night Commander to be
seen... You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. But the two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
Then who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned.
Brothers in arms.
We're here.
18th day of October, 1886, Duke Street, Mayfair.
Back entrance to the compound?
You could say that.
Sir.
Francis.
Francis has a nice home. Wow. Francis got a pretty good home. I like it.
It won't be long before the truth is revealed.
Is everything in place?
Sebastian.
As discussed, ordnance is on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
Ordnance.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Francis served in the Commonwealth forces.
That looks nice. I'm gonna say that looks really good. And look how you got the ammo thing like that. Man, this thing looks amazing.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that. Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound has patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way.
I was wondering, like, what's going on. I thought I was gonna, like, do it for myself. I don't know why.
Let's continue, shall we?
Not do it for myself. I mean, forget it. Just forget what I said.
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned. Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Oh, excuse me, guys.
Grayson, I think it unwise to eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Damn. Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key.
Okay. Undetected, and I only got 5 shots undetected, and I know there's more than 5 guards. This is gonna be interesting. this man to hurry up. That's right. And bam.
Okay.
Keep looking.
You don't see nothing. That's right. Keep moving. Loops around. Oh, he's not gonna loop around. Okay. I was gonna say, when he loops around, I can shoot him.
There's still more guards to search.
Four shots, okay.
I've located the key.
Take it and make your way through to the lower garden.
See, got the key. Nice. Unlock the gate. Alright, it's right there. How they got the key like that. That's cool.
Through the gate.
Make sure we are able to proceed. I'm on my way.
Oh, crap. Oh no. Got one shot left. The heck was that?
Follow me. It's this way.
To where? Over here?
Next, clear the west wing. I'll move through the east. It would be wise to have the communicator from here on. Good point. Yeah. Let's rendezvous inside.
So I just go here, okay. Thank you. this wing. Oh, there's a guard. I thought that was a statue, and I messed up. Yeah, I thought that was a statue. Oh my god, man. What the heck, dude? I'm not doing good today. I thought that was a statue just standing there, and I'm like, what? And I saw the flashlight, and I was like, wait, hold on. To come over here because I have the ammo for this gun. just collapsed. Should be it, yeah.
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devian Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go.
Oh my god. I thought that was her running to the objective. What the heck is going on?
Let's go.
I did not even think that was a guard.
You.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is why I don't make videos when I just woke up.
Let's go.
Cause, oh my god. I'm gonna just wait. Two times, right?
As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here. Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Huh. Knight, help us push this into place. That's it. That's it.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child. What of him and his accomplice? Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
The bad side. Won't let me jump up. No. Only thing I don't like about this game, it's, remember when I was talking about, like, oh, crap. Remember I was talking about, like, how it won't let me jump and stuff? It's really slow how, the stuff works and everything.
Company man down!
Only two?
War guards!
Of course not. I'm gonna die. I forgot how to transform to cover.
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
It's a window. This.
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
Out! Grenade! He's right here! I got him!
Shit.
He's right there. Oh no, help! Help, somebody! Help! One of you guys! Rebels! Help! So you guys really not gonna help me? Today's not my day. Not my gaming day today.
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
How many of them are there?
Boss! More are coming in from the back!
Get your cover, Knight. I'm reloading.
Blind. Thought that was his head.
I'm low on ammo here. Guard down.
Get the gun, get the gun.
Let's keep moving.
You're right.
Let's go.
Mm. I like the guns in the order, though. You know, it's a good amount of guns, and, you know, they're good too. Really fun to use. They're good. What's through this door? Oh, thank you. Oh my god, my favorite gun. Okay.
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. Side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are, far end of the lobby.
Crap.
Loading.
Reloading.
I'm being pinned down.
Oh crap. Oh crap, he's gonna pump.
Shotgun down. Guard neutralized.
Across the courtyard balcony.
Too low. Stupid now. Literally just seen all that ammo.
Ready?
Okay.
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. For manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
Basically looking for evidence.
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God.
Assessment. Nothing but papers.
There must be something.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
Just been there so long, she had to wipe off the dust and stuff.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley?
Say what I saw.
Lord Hastings.
No,
even in the now. He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Neck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair, how could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind? Run!
Oh, no. Truth is really revealed now.
He's behind me. You know what to do.
Oh crap.
Confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby.
Oh, crap. I pressed the wrong button, man. Oh, my God. The thing is, I like how they, if you press the wrong button, they show what happens if you press the wrong button. It's crazy.
We swore an oath.
In the name of the law, open this door.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
Oh, we received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, Sir Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
God,
See the result of that little incursion! Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
What the heck?
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.
What the heck is this? All right, guys, the ending of this video just is crazy. I died a good amount of times in this video, I'm not gonna lie. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and if you are new and want to see more videos like these, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell below, guys. Peace, guys, and hope you guys do have a good day.